with my G's and we riding in a magnificent car.